If you purchase a cell phone from a service provider or carrier, most of them will come carrier locked. This means if you want to use a SIM card from another provider, it will not work because your phone is carrier locked. So why unlock your phone's network? If you are traveling and want to use a local SIM card without having to pay crazy roaming fees, just unlock it and use a local SIM card. If you want to change service providers which may offer a better plan and you don't want to buy a cell phone from them and use your existing one, just unlock it and insert a SIM card from your new carrier. If you want to sell your phone, unlock it and then sell it as an unlocked phone, as people will pay more for an unlocked phone compared to a carrier-locked phone. We can unlock 99% of all GSM devices, including iPhone, Samsung, LG, HTC, Nokia, Sony, ZTE, Huawei, BlackBerry, and many, many more.
So go ahead and insert your unlock code you receive in your email and hit unlock. So if you did everything correctly, you will get the message unlock successful or network unlocked successful or something confirming that the unlock code was accepted. And that's it, guys. Your phone should be now fully factory unlocked and ready to be used with any carrier in the world. Thanks for watching, guys. That's all for today. That's how you unlock the new Samsung Galaxy S7. I hope you liked this video, guys. Let me know if you have any questions in the comment section down below. And make sure to subscribe to our channel. We upload videos every week. Thanks for watching.